Hey guys, welcome back. Here we go. Criminal convoy. Now they go pass. Alright, let's go. Where are we at right now? Tell you what, let's come to the gun store. Get us a car. Let's do this. Car on demand. Buy a new car, shall we?
Maybe. I have to check a few things. I know, I'm lame. Go away. Why are you standing so close to me?
Let's buy that puppy, shall we?
Yeah? What? Hey, give me some space.
You're all
there.
Set. Have fun.
Sup, guys? Pick up our car, shall we? Let's go this way. Oh, yeah. Hiya. Holy pit. Up. Oh, barely. Alright, let's go grab a card and we'll start our mission. Car? Oh, right there. Wait, what are you? Throw him off.
Can you hurry, please? I'm not feeling. Oh, God. Hey, stop. Look out.
I'm detecting don't care. Here we go, boys. Grab us some Benzes. What?
Nice day, isn't it? Finding everything okay? Have a nice day.
Right.
It's done.
Got it.
Hey, can you spare some change?
Whew, colder than I thought it'd be.
What is going on in your
Hey, excuse me.
Can you spare me for bus fare?
You need to push them back or it's only going to get worse. You're too timid.
Jack. No way. I can deal with the names and the vandalism, but they haven't been physical. I want to keep it that way.
That's just it. It will stay that way if you let it.
Especially for my buddies. We all know where she goes. Hey.
Hi, girl. What's up?
Listening.
Hey, girl.
Where are you going? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit. That's all right, you be back.
Thank you.
Go down!
We're in the shootout. Corporate espionage is on the rise. People are trying to steal their genius.
Oh, please. I heard their guards were cracky out. Arrogant jerks with guns.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden. I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. Don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this as a family.
I promise. Change that. How do I just walk away?
Okay.
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Suggested she try it, now she loves it. Weird.
Huh?
if the close-scoring game wasn't exciting enough, there was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the crowd was plunged into darkness, including the field. But that didn't stop Chicago from taking the late-season win.
Be proud, freaky friend.